Huh?
You start recording?
Muddy.
Wonder what the rent is on that place.
Starting from the low 400s. That's a huge rut. Even harder because you can't see a lot until you get right on it.
Yeah. It's all overgrown this year. Oh. Oh, you need a bag. Oh. This is not the actual main trail though. This is a
This is the warm up?
Yeah.
Also, those dog strangling weeds are horrible when you get caught in them.
Sandy.
Rally into it. You know, it's a good bike ride. It was a little bit of hike a bike.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot. I totally forgot there was like rain a couple days ago, so probably a lot worse.
Oh, it looks like this was a river. Look at the leaves.
And for sure we got the proper footwear for this.
Wait, you mean my Vans aren't proper footwear for this?
Yeah. It's a lot of sand.
This must have all got washed out.
And now it's drying up. It's like... Oh. Let's see, is it rideable?
It's a little bumpy over here again.
Oh yeah. I can't ride it. My wheel is just like spinning in the sand.
Yeah. Oh, that was mud there.
You want to try riding?
Yeah. You want to go ahead?
No, okay.
Get a bit of video?
I don't know the route.
You just follow this, basically.
Oh man, that is like... Hit a tree. All the weeds are catching the brake lever as well. I went straight. Oh, it's the same thing. Yeah. It makes it tricky because you can't see the turn until you're already at the turn. Oh, super heavy here. Oh. That's why he wanted me to go first.
It's never been this bad.
Figured it out. It's not because you think I'm gonna slow you. You're gonna slow me down. It's like clear the vegetation.
Yeah, you're making my plow. There's gonna be a left up here.
Okay.
This is the main Seton Trail.
All right, on the Seton Trail.
Now it's opening up.
Yeah.
Area specifically.
Nice and rocky.
Nice
perfect for the gravel bike. Straight?
Yep.
We got a river on our left.
And there's going to be a place where you have to go right, and it's like a little uphill, you'll see. This is a beautiful trail though, I love it.
We tricked him into getting in front. Are you part of the Toronto Slow Squad division?
Yep.
Oh man, I got like vegetation in my bike.
Oh nice. Wanna pick it out?
No, I got it. Not really in the way.
A little punchy uphill here.
That's fun.
Should have worn a long sleeve jersey.
Can you bunny hop there? Stuck. The tree got me. Yeah, the tree kind of had me for a little bit.
Yeah, no problem. That's why I slowed up. So there is another trail that goes along the water.
Right.
But it's all full of ruts and everything. So it's a pain in the ass to ride.
Yeah, I like this. It's away from the sun.
Yeah.
Get a little up and down. Get some roots, get some rocks. Underbike. Underbiking is the new thing, I think. Gravel bike is fad is over. It's now for the underbike fad.
Underbike fad? I should have brought my single feet.
Yeah.
Three. Can't bunny hop this one.
That was my own stupidity. Jamming all brake.
It'd be a nice trail to stream.
Yeah, I'd have to. So I didn't want to bring the stream with me. Because I figured it's not going to really work well and it's just going to like ruin it.
Yeah.
But maybe one day. Because I tried to stream at Greenwood and it wasn't working that well. We went to check out the salmon run.
Yeah.
And it was like barely working. Oh my god, I thought that was some crazy mushroom, but somebody left their loofah there.
The infamous loofah mushroom?
Yeah.
drift detection that you did, or?
I don't remember how far south, because I think we started almost like as far north as it goes.
Okay.
And went down, and then I'm like, I don't think we made it to Taunton, so if we're not there.
Yeah, we're not there yet.
I don't think we made it. I think we turned around like right before the Taunton point.
Yeah, we're like a third of the way to Taunton right now.
Hit the wrong line.
I think you have a video here with your mom.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, we walk here. This is from the... If you park at concession 3.
Yeah.
Right? Where the old, there's another landfill there.
Yeah.
So I guess we've been here, but different way, because we walked from concession 3.
Oh. You probably took the other way that follows the river then.
Yeah, maybe. I never knew concession 3 is part of the Seton one. Oh no!
Probably in the wrong gear.
I'm in my lowest gear.
You're good.
Yeah. This is
not too bad.
This is as far as easy as it gets. Yeah, we never climbed up here. We would usually keep going.
Yeah, let's keep going. Actually, let's not climb this one. This leads to nowhere really, so it's not worth it.
All right. Or you gotta climb up and do the hill bomb down.
There's a bunch of construction up there, so a lot of it's blocked off anyways.
Cause yeah, I think up ahead you pass, there's like a train bridge or something.
Yeah, we just passed it right there.
Oh yeah, there it is. No camping.
Ran over a frog back there. I don't feel like doing the climb at the same time.
Which way are we going?
That other way is a climb that's a pain in the ass and full of ruts and washed out.
Thank you. Oh, there's some trippy mushrooms.
Have you been following the Tour Divide?
No, I've seen some people mentioned it here and there on some other streams. I think somebody beat the women's single speed record.
I'm not sure.
But I also heard a lot of them had a lot of weather issues in the beginning.
Yeah, there was lots of mud the first, like...
Because I remember, like, I think the first couple of days people are like, oh, like... Because what's her name? Was it Leia?
Oh, Leia Weltrup?
Yeah. I think some people are saying, oh, she's on pace to, like, break her record. But I think, oh, I think something happened, all the weather.
Yeah, she got sick.
Or, like, bike mechanics. So.
Whew. She got sick and had to go to the hospital. And then still finished.
Oh man, this hill keeps on going.
Yeah, it's so rough.
The hill that keeps on giving.
I'll let you get a view of it.
Oh yeah. Oh man, that's even worse. Down could be fun. Up, not so much. Oh man, it's even hard to walk on.
Yeah.
There yet?
This is the hardest one of the day, so.
Everybody gets the heavy breathing ASMR.
Whew. This is not zone one.
Oh. Also getting eaten by mosquitoes.
Me too.
Right?
Yeah. Left actually, sorry. No, right, you're good. This is just a little viewpoint area.
Oh, sorry about that.
Pretty sure it's the next one in the left.
Bug in my throat.
Protein.
Yeah. Oh man. Log.
I think you skipped the turn while you were drinking.
Oh, really? You know how to turn back?
Let's see. I think we will, but I could be wrong.
Oh, man.
It might turn down here, right?
Yeah, there's a left.
Yeah, go left. This is a downhill. Oh.
There's a lot of ruts, so watch out at the bottom. Where is the full suspension bike when you need it? Know the trail. I don't want to go flying because I don't know what's ahead. You go straight. Straight?
Yeah. I put some distance between us, so it's sketchy.
More ruts. Oh, that's a pretty deep drop. Right? Hopefully the camera didn't get shaken loose. Left? There's no left.
Yeah.
Left is off a cliff.
Refreshing though.
Yeah, for sure. Oh man, that's gonna be gone soon. Watch out, it kinda narrows here. Kind of scared to go too close to the edge left. Oh, didn't see that tree. Yeah. Left?
Right, left, yeah.
There's a little bit of water. A lot of mud. I don't think I can make it. Oh, I made it. Oh. Water. Oh, it's a lot. It's still flowing. Oh, that is so much mud. There's a ton of mud here. Oh. Shit. I didn't make it. Oh, my shoes are soaked. It's a super tons of mud if you want to try going lowest gear and push it. Ton of mud. Oh, you're just gonna walk it. I think there's a gap there. You also gave up?
There go my shoes.
Yeah. Left or?
Yeah.
Oh man. Left or right or the same thing? Follow the bikes?
Straight, yeah.
Oh shit. That's a lot of wood.
This is all new. Wasn't here last year.
Oh yeah, you took your mountain bike here?
Yeah. It's manageable for gravel too. Not too bad.
Yeah. I'll get a picture for Strava.
Had something in the eye.
Yeah.
The shoes.
Yeah, and yours are white?
Yeah, look.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, now you got new color shoes.
I'll just clean them off when I get home. Bought them on clearance specifically for biking, so. I'm gonna have a snack while we're stuck.
Oh man, the mosquito in the eye.
Want to try half this bar?
I'm good. I'm trying to figure. Oh man, the phone's being stupid again. Oh, mosquitoes, fuck off. Shit. Why isn't it working again? Whatever. Let's go. Worst case, I'll steal your cable.
You wanna go?
Yeah. Oh, you want? No, I'll go follow you. Are you walking it?
That's how I feel.
Oh man, it's still going. I'm gonna call it.
No, to shape this year, man. I used to do this hill.
Thank you. We'll see, maybe we'll still get KOM walking up. Oh, mushrooms.
Yum.
I don't know if they're edible or not.
Getting eaten alive in my shirt sleeve.
Yeah, I'm getting eaten alive in my long sleeve. Oh, come on, guys, you were just left or right?
I think left or right.
Oh my god, more hills. Look at the bugs.
Yep.
Can you go down the side, or is better, or go right, I mean? Go here?
Yeah. Or you can go down the stairs if you want.
No, I'd rather bike. Oh man, that's some steep stairs.
And then there's gonna be a split in the trail after a corner, so hold right.
And we are out.